song is Wait Your Turn, and it is Rihanna.
Let me tell you that. You're worth the wait.
You.
So what a little wardrobe malfunction was going on?
Oh, my gosh,
what
yes.
happened?
My dress, I'm a little too fat right now. My dress, the zip busted in the bind. They're like, a minute to live. I'm like, oh, my God. They wanted to stitch it up, but I couldn't.
No, but you wouldn't know it. You wouldn't know it. You're a true pro. Rated R. The critics, everyone talking about it, loving it, just really feeling that you just poured your heart and soul into it. You have been wonderful in helping a lot
Thank
of women. You know that.
Thank
you know
you
that
so
your
much.
Conversation
Thank
with
you.
Diane. Today, it's about the music that we want to talk about, but how did you put all that you went through into this wonderful album of yours? How did it help you get through it?
It came very natural, only because it was my place of peace. Being in the studio, just venting, it was the one place where I didn't feel judged or criticized.
Yes.
And I just wanted to sit and make great music. And, you know, every emotion that I was going through at the time throughout making the record, went into that album, and you hear it in the songs.
Don't you hear it? Don't you hear it in the songs? And you especially hear it in this next one, Rihanna and Russian Roulette.
Yes. scary thought that he's here means he's never lost, and you can see my heart beating. Oh, you can see through my chest that I'm
Good Morning America is brought to you by Snuggle Exhilarations, because everyone loves to snuggle.
The new album, of course, is called Rated R, but do you remember back in 2007 an album called Good Girl Gone Bad? What song do you think we should play off that album?
Well, there was one smash hit, and if you would, play us off the show this morning, Rihanna, for the crowd, for us, with a little Umbrella.
I would love to.
All right, Umbrella.